semifinals. Strike, a great night for Jeremy Galis. You had some problems with fouls. He really stepped up when you needed it.
I'll tell you what, we got great play off the bench tonight from Kevin Russell, Barry Barto. Galis stepped up big time, and it's been that way all year, you know. Scott's been the consistent one, but there's always somebody ready to step up and play.
Similar situation to Saturday. Down the stretch, when you needed good free throw shooting, you got it.
It's been that way pretty much all year. When it's clutch time and we're down the stretch, we have guys that can step up and do it.
21 of 31 in the fourth. Of course, with a big lead, you know you're going to get a lot of opportunities. But that was another key. You talked about rebounding when they missed threes. For the most part, you were able to do that tonight.
Yeah, we did. And I'll tell you what, the great part was, even when with Todd and Scott on the bench, Kevin Russell and Jeremy and Chris Cook and all those guys really stepped up and rebounded the ball very well.
5 of 17 total from three-point range, and certainly a team that relies on the three the way that Northeast did up to this point in the season. They got to do a little bit better than that, but give Burgettstown credit. They had a lot to do with the poor shooting. I think they played some really outstanding defense.
Big night for Jeremy Galis with 22. Scott Russell finishes with 19. 17 for Kevin France, and 14 for Chris Cook, as the Devils win it 79-67 and advance to the Western semifinal. For Mark Uriah and all of us at WJPA Sports, I'm Bob Gregg from Grove City. So long.
Come to me. the future holds. We gotta have heroes to teach us all to never give up on a dream. Claim the road, touch the sun. No force on earth could stop you run. When your heart bursts like the sun, never, never give up on a dream. Shadows fall, daylight dies, freedom never got a place to hide. Search forever for the finish line, but never give up on your dream. Don't you ever give up on your dreams.